Yes, ma'am.
Okay, sir, you are charged with 17 counts of premeditated murder.
Oh my God!
As a country, we have been through this too many times. And we're going to have to come together and take meaningful action to prevent more tragedies like this, regardless of the politics.
Mr. President, did you mean...
We love the Second Amendment, folks. Nobody loves it more than us, so just remember that.